Breaking news right now. We know one person is dead. This is after a house fire in Clarksville. Crews found the body inside a home there on Darling Drive. Investigators have not yet released the victim's identity. Now, we're still working to learn more information about what actually caused that fire.